if you wanted with 8 minutes, this benefit is paid.
This is my country. I have my children, my husband, and we all live here. I have brothers and sisters. So I was working so that Ebola would leave this country. But now, I can't believe the people who were working with because they did their best. But then she made a promise that they were going to give her some benefit, rent benefit. So that's what we're here for. So if I will get my rent benefit, I'm willing to work the second time. I'm praying that Ebola will not come. But if Ebola just enter Liberia, I'm willing to work.
My shoe and my food are on my, but for me, you call me back. What about my document that in the office? I will never step there. And even if I see your Ebola case, I will never report it. I will make you to touch it too.
We are so disappointed. We have our children all at school. There is nothing that they have to eat. Even up to now, they have our mail salary. They have not yet paid us. We are so tired that we need our money. We never care for trouble.
You report when you're on the subject.
Each of you will be laughing at 50K.
So you have to see them.
I want to talk in your head, babe. That my boss is not here.